Hello beta, before starting the chapter reading, let's watch this video related to your chapter only.
Little things. Little drops of water, little grains of sand, make the mighty ocean the beauteous land, and the little moments, humble though they be, make the mighty ages of eternity. So our little errors lead the soul away from the path of virtue into sin to stray. Little deeds of kindness, little words of love, make our earth an Eden like the heaven above.
Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing great at your homes, and welcome back to today's class. So Yesterday we did a poem. The name of the poem is Little Things. What is the name of the poem, beta? Little Things. Small things. Little things. Okay. So, let's move ahead then. Take out your course books and open page number 44, and then we will read it further. Yesterday we read two paragraphs and I have explained you. Okay. So, this is the poem Little Things. I am also repeating those two paragraphs again to you, beta. So, the poem is all about the little things we make and which helps us to make the big changes, to which helps us to make the big things. Like for example, the drops of water and the grain of sand, little grain of sand. So, what is the poet Julia A. Carney saying? What is the poet, name of the poet? The name of the poet is Julia A. Carney. So, beta, here the poet is saying that little drops of water, little, small, very small drops of water, little drops of water, little grains of sand make the mighty ocean. Okay, little, very small, understand, very small drops of water, very small, small drops of water. Okay, okay beta, make the mighty ocean. Mighty means big, huge, understand, and little grains of sand. Make the beauteous land, beautiful land where we live on. Understand? So, here the poet wants to say that the little things, small things, okay? Big things are not possible without little things. And also, you must have discussed it with your grandmother or your nanny or your mother that what happens when a thread of woolen get torn of sweater, and we have discussed in the live class also. So they have answered that it will get destroyed, you will not be able to wear it again. So these small things matters a lot in our day-to-day life. Okay beta, very good. Coming to the next, and the little moments, very small moments, little moments, humble though they be, make the mighty ages of eternity. Eternity is something which is endless. Okay. Kehte na anantkal, endless, which has no limit. Okay. So, when we make these small moments in our life, small happy moments, small moments in our life make the mighty ages of eternity. वो हमेशा के लिए रहते हैं, till the life long. Clear? Very good. Okay. So the next one is, so are little errors. So are little errors. What is the meaning of errors then? What is the meaning of errors? Mistakes are small mistakes, very small, tiny mistakes. Lead the soul away. Our little mistakes, our little errors lead our soul away from the path of virtue. Virtue is a good path, okay? Virtue. From the path of virtue. Understand, beta? Into sin to stray. What is the meaning of sin? Sin is wickedness, which is bad. Okay? Bad. So here poet is saying that our little mistakes, our little errors lead the soul away. Soul, the good soul, happy soul away. Dur kar deta hai use. And from the path of virtue, from hame kya kar deta hai? It distract us from a good path to the bad path. Okay? So sometimes these little mistakes play a very important role in our life also. So we should always be very careful. Understand? We should always think before what we do. Because these little mistakes, little errors can do a big thing in our life. Right? Can make a big change in our life, beta. Understand? So we should always be very careful before we talk, before whatever we do. We should always think before we talk. We should always think before we do. Is it clear now? Okay. So our little errors lead the soul away from the path of virtue into sin to stray. Clear? Okay, very good. Now, in the next stanza, poet saying, little deeds of kindness. Little deeds of kindness. What is the meaning of deeds? Deeds means small action. Small actions of whatever we are doing. For example, I am teaching you, this is also a deed, an action. Okay? So, little deeds of kindness. Understand? Little words of love. Polite words, happy words, words which express the love. Okay? Little deeds of kindness, little words of love make earth an Eden. Make our earth an Eden. So, Eden is a place, a very happy place to live, a beautiful place to live. The meaning of Eden is a beautiful place, okay, where we live. So, little deeds of kindness, little words of love make our earth an Eden. Make this earth beautiful to live on, okay? Like the heaven above. We always say the heaven is very beautiful. Yes, we always say that. Okay, so beta, little deeds of kindness, little deeds of, little actions of kindness, little words of love. Love. Little words of love which express the love. Okay? Make our earth an Eden, a happy place, a beautiful place to live. Okay? Here, the poet wants to say that the little deeds of kindness. Okay? Little actions of kindness, little words which express the love and gratitude make our earth a happy place to live, just like the heaven above. Is it clear? Okay. So, this was the poem Little Things, and in this poem, the poet wanted to say that each little things play a very big role in our life, because these little things helps us to make the big changes or big things in our life. So we should always be very careful while making little mistakes, or we should always make the little moments, little memories very happy, na? We should always also, one more message is that we should always take care of one thing, that we should save water. Okay, water is very important thing in our life. We drink water and we cannot live without water, and with each drop of water it makes a mighty ocean. So we should not even waste a drop of a single drop of water. Okay beta, so from now onwards keep it in your mind that you should save water. Understand? Because these things are very important in our life. Okay, and this is what poet wants to say us, that we should always take care of small things. Okay, so beta, little deeds of kindness, little deeds of, little actions of kindness, little words of love, little words of love which express the love. Okay, make our earth and Eden a happy place, a beautiful place to live. Okay, here the poet wants to say that the little deeds of kindness, okay, little actions of kindness, little words which express the love and gratitude, make our earth a happy place to live, just like the heaven above. Is it clear? Okay, so this was the poem Little Things, and in this poem the poet wanted to say that each little things play a very big role in our life, because these little things helps us to make the big changes or big things in our life. So we should always be very careful while making little mistakes, or we should always make the little moments, little memories very happy, na? We should always also, one more message is that we should always take care of one thing, that we should save water. Okay, water is very important thing in our life. We drink water and we cannot live without water, and with each drop of water it makes a mighty ocean. So we should not even waste a drop of a single drop of water. Okay beta, so from now onwards keep it in your mind that you should save water. Understand? Because these things are very important in our life. Okay, and this is what poet wants to say us. So this was it for today. So you have to read this poem again. Okay, read it again carefully, and then further we will discuss tomorrow about this poem. Okay, till then you have to take care of yourselves, stay healthy, stay happy, listen to your parents, help your parents at home. So bye bye, take care beta, see you tomorrow.